grab, please have a dollar. Somebody can have a quarter, 50 cent a dollar. I'm homeless, I'm broke, I'm hungry. Please, can somebody help me? Can somebody help me? I'm homeless. I used to live right across the street over there. Go ahead, show them Shelton House. Shelton, that's that building right there. The one with the scaffolding. That's it. I used to live at Shelton House. But now I'm homeless. I'm homeless. I've got no money. I got nothing to eat. Can somebody help me? Can somebody help me? Is there a God? There can't possibly be a God, or he couldn't let this happen to me. Those black politicians on the road destroyed me. And no one was worth a damn thing to help me other than the congressman that's helped me as much as he could. If he does anymore, they're going to lynch that Negro. So he can go ahead and stay, you know, whatever he's doing. But can somebody help me? Can I have a dollar? Can I have $2? Could you please help me? I need something to eat. I need something to eat. I need to go to the bathroom sometimes. And it's so difficult to go to the bathroom. I'm getting sick. Can somebody please help me? If there's a God out there,